A Bibb County man is in jail tonight, charged with aggravated assault in connection to a shooting early this morning.
35-year-old Savalas Emery allegedly got into an argument with 24-year-old Brian Collins at Emery's apartment in West Bibb. That's when the sheriff's office says Emery shot Collins in his chest. Collins was transported to the Medical Center of Central Georgia, and he's listed in stable condition.